what have these OTAs been like? What do you get out of them at the end of it? What do you want to, where do you want to be at that you're not?
I mean, right now, that's just working on technique and stuff like that. So, like, every day I'm just trying to get better and better on things I can improve on, which is that, whether that be, like, run block or something in pass protection, just little things every day I'm working on.
Is it difficult when you don't have pads on to really know?
I mean, yeah, it's a little difficult when you're doing, like, steps against the defense and stuff like that. Running plays is difficult, but, like, as far as, like, technique and stuff doing indie, I mean, that's, like, it helps out a lot because, like, fundamentals. And so it kind of carries on into the team and stuff like that.
How much value is there in being with your teammates?
I mean, it's a lot of value. I mean, building like a, just like a culture and just like getting everybody together and stuff like that. Just kind of have like a family. I mean, that's how teams get close. A lot of close teams make it to the Super Bowl. And that's what we're trying to do.
You got to be together to feel that, right?
Exactly, exactly. And I've been on a couple teams that we've been super close and we won some big championships.
Yeah, you know a little bit about that.
Yeah, I know a little something about that.
Thank you.
No problem.